Dear students, in this lecture we will discuss about some basic definitions of the matrices. Everybody know about the matrices. So what is matrix? A matrix is a set or group of numbers enclosed by two brackets, and they are in square or rectangular array. Their shape is like that. They may be in rectangular, they may be in square. Let's say A, B. This is rectangular array. And if we have square, this is also matrix. This is also matrix. And what is the order of the matrix? Order of matrix is the number of rows into number of columns. Number of rows into number of columns. So this is a square matrix. Let's say we denote it as capital A. So what are the number of rows of this matrix? There are two rows. Number one, this row and this row. And what is the number of columns? One and this two. It means this square matrix have two rows and two columns. One thing must be remembered, that a square matrix is always that matrix which have number of rows equal to number of columns. You can say that a square matrix is that matrix which have same number of rows and same number of columns. Let's say if we have square matrix like this, so this is also called square matrix. Why this is square matrix? Because this have same number of rows and same number of columns. This has three rows and three columns. So this is also called square matrix. Is this a square matrix? No, because this has number of rows not equal to number of columns. This has one row and two columns. So this is not a square matrix. This is a rectangular matrix. And you have idea about the identity matrix. What is identity matrix? Identity matrix is like that matrix which have elements 1 0 0 1. One thing you must remember, that identity matrix is also a square matrix. also square matrix, even if it has two rows, two columns, if it has three rows, three columns, whatever. These elements have must be like that. Their number of rows will be equal to number of columns. And what is the null matrix? Whose are the elements inside the brackets will be zero. And null matrix is denoted as O, and identity matrix is denoted as I. So in the next lecture, we will discuss about some more rules and some more properties of the matrix. Thank you very much.